Most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs.
Yeah. She's young and she thinks that she knows love's been daddy's money on all her drugs. But yo, that's the right thing to do, cause all your friends gon' do it too. No question they gon' laugh at you if you ain't high off daddy's loot. So you go to school looking so damn cute, but the man you choose always a deuce. It's a guy who's trying to catch your eye, who probably can treat you right. He texts you almost every night, but you're busy working out a fight with a douche who's in it for your vibe, but you worship him like he's a god. You think that that's okay because it looks the same with your dad and mom. She's just from a broken home and she don't know different to help, cause if the present and change history gon' repeat itself. He beats her but she beats herself, thinking it's her fault, he wants someone else. He's trapped in a web of lies, a stream of tears should be his cries. And I know you all are asking why, but we've seen it happen a thousand times, where we act as if we fucking minds won't try to be kind when we see the signs. She a victim of popularity, these days ain't much of a rarity. She don't know any different, she's scared to be out there living free.
We are the reckless, we are the wild youth, chasing visions of our futures. One day we'll reveal the truth. The one will die before he gets there.
Months go on, it's all the same. A little love with a lot of pain. When she texts him, gets back, what's your name? She realizes he don't feel the same. She's just another girl to him, a contact name on a list of friends. It's another way to hit him when ain't sure whether to sink or swim. So she decides to go begin a life independent of him. But she's feeling lonely now, so she ain't sure she'll ever win. She used to go out every night, but now she do the opposite. Wonder if it's worth it just to get back with the man. He was a key to popularity, she's lost all of her plans. She just wants somebody who will take the time to understand why her head is in her hands. Tears fall from the place she stands. She just wanted some romance, and in it gave up all she can. So one day she decides she's gonna text back who is always there, but he ain't texting back. So all she can do now is sit and stare. But she don't know he's giving up, cause it took her too long to care. The pain of watching her lose herself was just too much for him to bear.
We are the reckless, we are the wild youth, chasing visions of our futures. One day we'll reveal the truth.